I'm here at Strata Conference with Jim Walker at the Hortonworks booth. Jim is a product manager for Hortonworks. Welcome.
Good morning, Jeff. How are you today?
I'm doing great. So obviously a lot of news happening here at the show. Hortonworks among the companies really releasing some interesting things. Yep. One thing recently was the Stinger project. Why don't you tell us about that?
Yeah, so Stinger is really it's an initiative, I guess, if you will, within the Hive community. So Apache Hive has really been the de facto standard for SQL interaction with Hadoop for years, right? It originally came out of Facebook, I guess, in about the 2008 timeframe, placed in the open community so that the community could build it out. And that's really kind of the genesis of SQL interaction. There's been a lot of conversation about SQL the past, couple months, right, Jeff? So within the community itself, you know, we really kind of led an initiative to kind of lead a couple of different prong attack to really speed up Hive. You know, Hive is great for kind of batch processing. You know, everybody thinks of Hadoop as batch processing, all these things. You know, so people are using Hive to do things like dashboarding or kind of, you know, the use cases that don't need instant kind of human interactive timeframes, yeah? So really our approach is to really embrace Hive. And let's fix Hive so that it can move into the more interactive use cases. And so that's really what the Stinger initiative is all about. And it's really about kind of optimizing the engine within Hive. It's about optimizing the way the data is stored. We have something called the optimized RC file, which is the file that lays in there. I know Owen O'Malley on our team, working with a lot of guys at Facebook, and again, the wider community to actually bring this to the market and bring it to the community, really.
So, you know, you mentioned a few partners, Microsoft among them. So, obviously, you know, partnering is a core part of your strategy, and, yep. and it goes right along with the open source nature of HTTP. So, why don't you talk to us about really the philosophy behind that open nature and why that's so important to what you guys are doing?
Yeah, so open source is hugely important, Jeff, and, you know, I've been in this open source space for quite some time. You know, I think what's different here at Hortonworks is really we think about it as more of an open community. And I think the term open community better describes what Hadoop is really all about. I mean, you know, I'm an ex-developer, right? And so I'm really proud that I'm in a space where developer is king. You know, there's this there's kind of a little bit of a match in terms of who has the committers to Hadoop, right? Because, you know, that core bit, the bits are being developed by a bunch of guys, and they all work together, and they're all friendly, and that's all fantastic. And we're all building companies on top of this stuff. And so, you know, I'm really proud of that. But, you know, we when I take a step back and talk about the ecosystem and how this all comes together, you know, it comes down to, you know, our fundamental difference in the way that we go to business and the way that we think about what we're doing is, you know, our job is to make sure that we understand the enterprise and we gather the requirements that are necessary for widespread adoption, you know, and either by talking with customers, by working with the projects that have already been using Hortonworks data platform, and then the experience of our team. You know, the operations experience at Yahoo, you know, the data science guys that have been working on this for years, understanding those requirements and then taking those requirements and putting them into the open community. You know, we really believe the fastest path to innovation is that open community. And if you put the right requirements into that funnel, what comes out the other end is just really stable, reliable, and quite honestly, vetted across a wider community. So you think about, like, you know, like the Stinger stuff we were talking about, right? It's, you know, it's Facebook, it's us, it's Microsoft. It's a bunch of different people involved, not just Hortonworks, right? We really feel that, you know, I mean, the stuff that we can do in that engine is really, really fast. And then, you know, quite honestly, the third bit of this is we have a responsibility. If we're going to talk about the enterprise, we're going to be enterprise Hadoop, we need to apply enterprise rigor to our distribution. So, you know, stable, reliable, rock solid distribution is absolutely what we're all about. It's about making sure we have the most stable releases across all the projects, right, that make up a distribution. You know, version 1, of course, we're working on version 2. The fact, you know, that we aren't going to bring out version 2 until we know that it's stable and reliable. And we're going to know because we're testing it at Yahoo. You know, Yahoo's an investment partner, but they're also a development partner. And, you know, that's huge for us because when we come out with a new version of our distribution every 3 months, by the way, our quarterly cadence, you know, we're testing on 400, 600 nodes at Yahoo. And that just really allows us to do some things with the software that, you know, it's not really easy to do. And that's it's a huge, huge benefit to us and really the overall community, I think. So, and they're hell-bent on you know, making sure that Hadoop is stable and reliable and used widespread. So that's really what we're all about.